anybody's got a chance against Giant Gonzales, it's got to be The Undertaker. I'd hate to think if The Undertaker couldn't beat Giant Gonzales, this guy might be walking all over every superstar in the World Wrestling Federation.
Definitely.
This is a big match right
Definitely.
Here. This is a test.
Look at the size of the hands on this Giant Gonzales. You know, some people can palm a basketball. This guy can probably palm a Buick.
He could palm the ring.
And the referee checking the arm of The Undertaker. And The Undertaker, there's Paul Bearer on the
outside.
With that iron high above his head.
He draws some kind of power, some kind of feeling for that urn.
He better. Come on, Undertaker, let's do it now.
The Undertaker back up to a vertical base, fighting back up, just refusing to stay down.
Undertaker's got a lot to prove. It's a definite uphill battle.
Elbows to the midsection. And he's trying to distance himself from the Giant Gonzales.
Oh.
And Gonzales just manhandled The Undertaker.
Just shoved him aside, threw a 300-some-pound man off like a fly.
And Undertaker's never run that fast, but he was pushed, guaranteed.
Undertaker thrown the outside. Gonzales steps over the top rope and comes right out after it. Big
time
chop there.
Not only is Gonzales big, but he's vicious.
Oh!
Gonzales just rammed The Undertaker's face into those steel ring steps, and you can hear the impact of that. And again, oh, he does it again, and he takes him upside down. Those are solid steel or some type of metal.
WrestleMania is going to get in trouble for noise pollution.
Look at this. He is manhandling. He is mauling The Undertaker. It is curtains for The Undertaker. That bird better get back out here and start flying around, because he can have Din Din off the floor right here with The Undertaker. He's back on his feet. Look at this.
But Paul Bearer with an urn, and that's got him. Some sort of mystic or motivational something.
That's a victory in itself for The Undertaker, even to be standing.
You're right. You're exactly right. After being thrown into those steel steps.
Sits up.
Knocked down. Sits up. Back
Look
to one
them.
Knee.
Look at them.
Back up to a vertical base with the headbutt from the 8-foot-tall Giant Gonzales. Puts The Undertaker back down, but not for long. He's back up again.
The Giant is amazed. The Giant is amazed. He just looked over at Whippleman like, what's happening? How come he keeps getting up?
Tremendous
Look at
right
this.
From The Undertaker. Another one. Big chop.
I can't believe it. This is great.
Kicking him in the ribs is the Undertaker on Giant Gonzales here at WrestleMania 9. Rights and lefts from the 6'10 Undertaker.
You know, apparently the Giant can't stop The Undertaker. Wouldn't that be great?
It doesn't look like he can stop him. He's staggering. He's down to one knee.